The amount of light energy delivered by the curing light to the deepest layers of adhesive and composite is a critical factor in the success of a Class II restoration. A curing light with a collimated beam provides more confidence that enough light energy is reaching the bottom of the proximal box.